Developing tonight, a D.C. police officer has been stripped of his police powers and is facing multiple charges. The department says last night, D.C. officers pulled over a woman on suspicion of DUI. Now, while officers were dealing with her, her boyfriend showed up. That boyfriend is a D.C. police officer who was off duty at the time, and he allegedly showed up to that scene in his marked police cruiser and tried to intervene in the arrest of his girlfriend. Now, court records explain that an 11-year veteran was then arrested and charged with DUI, obstruction of justice, and resisting arrest. His girlfriend was also charged with DUI. News 4's Mauricio Casillas is joining us live from outside police headquarters with what we know about this officer. Mauricio, this story's kind of crazy. What have you learned so far?
Yeah, a lot going on here, Drew. The police department identified the officer in question as 37-year-old John Booley, and they said he was a member of the department's Special Operations Division response team. Now, police say this all started a little after 3 in the morning Saturday in the 1600 block of Connecticut Avenue Northwest. And you mentioned it earlier. According to those charging documents obtained by News 4, officers pulled over a woman and suspected that she might be under the influence. Documents state that that woman told officers she was on the phone with her boyfriend, who she said was a D.C. police officer. That's when, according to MPD, Booley, who was off duty at the time, showed up to the scene in his marked take-home police unit. Those court documents state that Booley yelled at his girlfriend, ordering her to leave while ignoring the officers on scene who were telling him to stay away. Police say Booley was showing signs of impairment and was arrested again for DUI, resisting arrest, and obstructing justice. Now, at this point, MPD has revoked Booley's police powers as the Internal Affairs Division continues to investigate this. And court documents also state that Booley has pleaded not guilty to these charges, and he's got another court appearance set up for December 11th. Reporting live outside D.C. Police Headquarters, Mauricio Casillas, News 4.